Let everybody say amen.
Amen.
As I said before, we have so much to say thank you, Jesus, for. God has spared us to see.
All right.
A few months of a brand new year. And so many of our friends, kindred, and loved ones that were here with us last year, last month, last week, yesterday, so many of them are gone on now. The hospitals are still loaded everywhere. We have so much to get down and say thank you, Jesus, for. But you know, sometimes we fail to count our daily blessings.
Come on, sir. Come on up, sir. Come on up.
But I want you to know right now, if you don't believe that you're blessed to be here to see, I want you to visit some hospital tomorrow. So many people, so many people wish that they could just get up, oh, and walk around a little while. I just want you to know I'm thankful that God has spared me to be here today.
All right, sir.
And I just want you to know that I know my Redeemer lives.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, see, I didn't understand when I saw my brother. Praise the Lord. We have so much to say thank you, Jesus, for. Amen.